Okay, hello and welcome again. This is Special K or Cody with a K, whichever you prefer. I don't really care. Doing another 9 up, 4 down. Guys, the system is working like magic. It's crazy how good it is. I can't wait to get to the casino to try it out in person. And hopefully it works just as well there. Guys, we are at $4,649.05 in profit. I'm going to do another session at Dimes, hoping that I get to that 5,000 mark. Once I reach that 5,000 mark, I will be going to quarters. So hopefully this is at least $350.95 profit. And if it is, we know where we're going next. So let's go ahead and get this started. We'll play the last one at the bottom left. So we're going to play the bottom right this time. Betting 2 on the A card and of course counting our spins so we can keep track. As I told you at the end of last video, I created a spreadsheet which calculates the averages of hopefully when you should be getting hits and stuff like that. Anyway, let's get going. We'll start with spin number 1, playing down a 9900 before we add in our next card.
2 43 44. Thank you. 62.
63. Alright, so we're at 81 spins for our A card. We're going to go ahead and add in the B card and play down to 9,800. Oops. Got to add the B card. The card's going to look like this. We're going to go ahead and play down to 9,800. It's 82 spins. 86 87 98 99 and 100 spins. 2 3 4 5
Lucy, come on.
6 I know. 7 8 9 10 11 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. So 124 spins is our AB card. Go ahead and add the C card in. Look like that. We're going to play down at 9,700. We're at 124 spins with 125. 26. 27. 28. 29. Lucy. 30. 32. 33. 34. 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44. So 144 spins. We're going to complete the A through C. We're going to add the D card in. It's going to look like this. Playing down to 9,600. We're at 144, so 145 spins. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, almost, 56, 57, 58, 59, almost 60, getting a lot of 4 out of 5s, 61, 62, 63, 70. 71. 72. 73. 74. And 75, unless we get a hit. 76. Alright, so 176 spins. And we're going to go ahead and add in the E card. Ah, crap. Alright, so I accidentally hit bet max. E card is going to be this. F card would be this. G card would be this. H card would be this. I card would be this. Nope. Just kidding. I card is over here. J. Okay. Alright, so I accidentally hit bet max, guys, so we're gonna have to burn one spin here. We are on the E card, so we'll have to remember that. Real quick, I wanna go back to my spreadsheet. Our first hit average is 273. 0.3. Our second hit average is 390. 0.3. And our third hit is 534. So I'm just going to write those down real quick just so I can see if we actually hit at that point or close to that point. We got to burn this one spin and then we're going to reset for the E. Playing down to 9,500, which kind of sucks because we're at 9,600, so that's not going to give us a lot of burn spins on this one. That was 177. So we're going to reset. And we're still going to play down to 9,500. 78. 81. It's going to kind of mess up the count here, guys, and I apologize. We're going to go with 181 as finishing off the E card. We'll go ahead and add the F card. And we're going to play down at 9,400. 181 is our spin count, so 82. 83, 84, 85, lay down, 86, 87, 88, 89. 90. 91. 92. 6. So 196 is going to end our E card. I'm going to go ahead and add the F card. Sorry, we were on the F card. I'm going to add the G card. Yeah, G card. Play down to 9,300. All right, 196, 197. 98, 99, and 200 spins. Lay down, lay down. 1, 2, 203. 206, 7, 8, 9, 210. 11, 212, 213. So 213 spins. We'll go ahead and add in our H card. Put down to 9,200. We're at 213, so 214. 215. Our average first hit is at 277.3. 16. 17. 18. 26. All right, so 226. We're going to go ahead and add in the I card and start our raise process. So we're going to go down to, we're at 226 spins. We're going to go down to 8,400. 277.3 is our average first hit. So let's see if we get there. We're at 226, so 227. 32.
65 66 67.
We're in that range now for the first hit. 68
82 83 84 85 86
87. Now we're out of range, 88. So that's 298 spins. I'm gonna play down to 7,600. I'm gonna go ahead and make our first raise. It's gonna be the A, B, and C card. We're gonna go up to 3. Card should look like that. 3 threes and the rest 6 twos. 298 spins, so 299, playing down to 7,600. 300 spin. Almost got the A. 301. Six, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Three. 34.
6.
All right, 62. So 362 spins. We're gonna play down to 6,800. Still looking for our first hit. Gonna go ahead and raise up the D, E, and F. So 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 3. G, H, and I will be at 2. We're well beyond our average first hit. Down to 60, or playing down to 6,800 units. We're at 362, so it's 363, 64, 65, 66. Seventy-six, seventy-seven, seventy-eight, eighty-one, eighty-two, ninety-three. 94. 95. 96. 97. 2, 3, 4 5, 6 14, 15, 16, 17. $418 spends. I'll go one more. 19. $420 or $421 $422 All right, so 422 spins, still haven't got a hit. Playing down to 6,000. 422, we're gonna go ahead and raise. Our next raise is gonna be 3 on all cards. Cards will look like this, 3 all the way down from A to I. We're at 422 spins and we're playing to 6,000 units. So 423. Looking for our first hit. 24. 25. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Seven. 42. 54. Was a hit. So 467 spins, we got our first hit. Quite a while, but it was the D card that hit. So just a second. Sorry, I had to step away for a second. All right, so 467 spins was our hit. That takes us to 8612. We're gonna round that down to 8600, meaning that our next raise is gonna be at 7800. That is our first hit, so that is one of four. We're gonna go ahead and double up. We're gonna rebet the same thing, so we have three on all cards. Card. That was the D that hit, so we're going to go ahead and erase that and replace it with the A. So A and D should be the same, and they are. So our 467 spins, we're playing down to 7800, so 468. And since it took so long to get the hit, guys, we should be getting the other hits here shortly. Usually when it takes a long time to get a hit, the other ones come in right after. So that was 68, 69. 70. 71. 72. 73. Hispanic form. $75. $76. $77. There we go. Like I said, 484 spins. Once it takes a while to get the first hit, the second, and the rest of the hits come in shortly afterwards. That was the F card that hit. 484 spins. So we're going to repeat the bet again. Three on all cards. Should look like this, three all the way down. We're gonna go to the F card and replace it with the B, and our B we know is the X. So B, B and F should be the same. So now we have two doubles on the board that can finish out the game. We're up $78.40. Not really a big profit right now, but hopefully we can get something that's going to push us over. We're at 484 spins. We're gonna round that up to 10,800. So we're gonna play down to 10,000 credits before our next raise. We're at 484 spins, so 485, 86, 87. Look at that, guys. 501. 501 spins brings in our third hit. It's the H card. So we're going to rebet again. Three on all cards. H card is going to be a race, and it's going to go to the C card. Now an A, B, or C hits, we're going to have a bonus. E, I, or G hit, it's just going to be a regular hit. We're up $297.70. So now we're up in the good profit margin area. What I said, we need $350 in order to bump up to the 25-cent raise, 25-cent bets. So hopefully we can get that here. We're at 501 spins. We're gonna round that up to 12,000 to 13,000. So we're gonna play down to 12,200. And let's go ahead and get going. 501, 502. Three. Only looking for one more hit. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Six. 37. 47, 48. 553. We're gonna go ahead and raise. We're gonna play down to 11,400. We're gonna raise the A, B, and C up to four units. Everything else will be a 3. So our card's gonna look like that. We're playing down to 11,400 units. We're at 553 right now, so 554. Uh-oh. 554. Almost got it too. 56. 556 spins, wins it. Gives us the G card. Gives us $466.40 profit, which was the $350 that we needed. $466.40 profit. Our balance was $4,649.05. It's going to put us at $5,115.45, guys. I don't have time to do another session tonight. But next session that we do is going to be at quarters, because we've raised ourselves up to that point. Let's go ahead and put in our marks here. 0.10 cents. This was session 13. First hit came at 467 spins. It was the D card. The next card came in at 484 spins. It was the F card. The next card came in at 501 spins. It was the H card. And the last one came in at 556 spins. It was the G card. Here we have our A card by itself was 81 spins. Now we have 124 spins. One hundred forty-four spins, one eighty-one, one ninety-six, two thirteen, and two twenty-six. Go here and copy, paste. Alright guys, so that shows that now our average first hit comes at 301 spins. We got it at 467, way off. Second average hit is 403, we got it at 485, still off. 529, we got it at 501, that was close. And then 428, we got it at 556, so that was above average. So anyway, That is that. That is the 13th session. I believe, yes. That is the 13th session. We got our four hits. They were all straight hits. We still made a $466.40 profit. Thank you for watching. Like the videos. Subscribe to watch how far this goes. And thank you. We'll see you next time.